Let's talk about Archie's story, because it is amazing. I've seen the clip. It's unbelievable. Tell me about Archie.
Well, Archie was wrongly convicted 37 years ago when he was about 20 years old. He spent 37 years in jail for a crime he didn't commit. The Innocence Project took on his case, who are the most amazing people, by the way, and I mean amazing. And they got him off through DNA evidence. They eventually found out who the real criminal was. This happened in November, and he used to watch the show when he was locked up. And because we've sort of become good friends through the process, because, you know, I've spoken to him, you know, since the audition to see how he's doing, to tell him that he's in episode one. We've made a promise we're going to speak to each other the day afterwards, because, you know, I'm really excited to you know, hear his reaction, and the fact that he's able for the first time really to watch this show as a free man. I mean, it's unbelievable. And off the back of that, because it really did affect me, this, I've been invited now to become an ambassador for the Innocence Project. Yeah, because I think the work they do, and now I've heard, you know, much more about what they do and how many people they represent, it's unbelievable. And without him, you know, this guy would have still been in jail. And he is the most amazing, amazing person. He is a total gentleman. And most importantly, this hasn't broken him. But I really think the whole of America is going to be talking about him after they see this audition.
He's amazing. The story is incredible. I've been thinking about it for days since watching it. What did he say when you told him he was going to be on episode one?
He was like excited, and I said, look, my opinion, I don't want to give too much away, actually, because I'd like people at home to experience, you know, what I experienced when I watched the audition for the first time about what he does. But I just said to him, you know, I thought you were good on the day. Now I've watched it back, you're even better than I thought. And he's just, like I said, he's an incredible individual. And
thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.